Hello everyone. This is part 2 video FlatLaf look and feel tutorial. And in this video, I talk about how to custom properties files to make the style to the component. And I will show you on this project. First you need to add FlatLaf library to your project. Then go to mainframe to apply the look and feel. Next we create new package call style. And create new properties in this package. But if you cannot find the properties, you can select on other. Then click on other category. So you scroll down, you will see properties file. Then click next. And remember, the properties file name must be the same with your current using of look and feel class. So now we copy the name of class we use to create the properties. Then we need to register or load style from this properties by using method. Register custom default source. And parameter as the package name of properties location. Now run the project. So we do not see any style change. So now we go to properties file to apply some style. Accent color is properties used to change all component color like focus color on button, text field and selected color. And this properties must start with at sign character. Now run the project. We can see accent color like this. Next, background properties used to change all default background color to all component. But we do not use this properties. Next, we will change the drawer header based on the accent color. Create own properties name. Any name you want, then assign equal to accent color. Then go to panel header. And set background color to panel by call method UI manager.getColor to get color from the properties file. Now run the project. So when we change the accent color, the header color has followed to accent color. So next, I will show to use method color in the properties file. Darken method. Used to make color is dark. You can find document on website JForm Designer by click on FlatLaf, then customizing. Properties files. Scroll down and select on color functions. There are all color function we can use with this FlatLaf. And you can find all document on this website. Foreground properties used to change all default component foreground color. And you can change font by using default font properties with font size and font family name. Properties component.focus width to change border on focus. For sample, I will create new text field. So now we can see text field focus width. So next, we need enable drawer scroll by using method enable scroll. Now run the project. Now we can see the scroll. But we need the FlatLaf scroll. So we need set enable scroll UI to false. Next, I will show how to custom scroll bar UI. Properties scroll bar, dot width for change width of scroll bar. Properties scroll bar, dot thumb arc for change thumb round. I set it to 999 for max round. Properties scroll bar, dot thumb insets to make inset border of thumb. Properties scroll bar, dot show buttons for display the button scroll. So we can see his properties has applied to all scroll bar in system. And if you want to know about all component properties, you can go to FlatLaf project on GitHub. Then click on FlatLaf core. Then src. Then main. And then java.com/formdev/FlatLaf. So we see the UI package and select on it. Now we see all UI component in Java, then available to use with FlatLaf. So we go to flatscrollbarui.java to see all properties that we can use to custom UI. Here the comment code we use to customer properties. It show the properties name and the value type. And thank you everyone for watching. See you next video.